The transtheoretical model, also known as the stages of change, represents a person's readiness to change. There's six stages. These are pre-contemplation, contemplation, preparation, action, maintenance, and relapse and lapse. Today, we'll look at the model in the context of alcohol and other drug use. Identifying where a person might be at in the change process can provide some direction as to how they can best be supported. Let's take a closer look. Pre-contemplation. People in this stage aren't worried about their use. They're not interested in stopping or cutting back. Even though other people might be concerned about their use, for them, the benefits far outweigh the consequences. Contemplation. People in this stage of change still enjoy using. However, maybe they're starting to notice some problems from their use. They're weighing up what changing might mean for them. Preparation. This is when the not-so-good things about using are starting to outweigh the things they enjoy about it, and they begin preparing to make a change to their use. Action. They've started to make changes to their alcohol or drug use. It will depend on the person's goal, but this might include things like using less or stopping. Maintenance. They're maintaining this change. They've been in the action stage for long enough that change has become easy. They've got this. They're no longer dealing with constant cravings and triggers and have maintained their goal for a significant period. Relapse or lapse. A relapse is a return back to using, and a lapse is a slip-up. A lapse does not automatically lead to a relapse. Both lapses and relapses provide an opportunity for the person to learn more about themselves, what triggers them or challenges them, and what promotes opportunities for growth. It's really important to help the person see any lapse or relapse as a learning opportunity as opposed to a failure. People learn a lot more from their setbacks than from their successes. And that's the stages of change, or as it's known as in technical terms, the transtheoretical model.